I'm excited and very scared. I know I have skills for this. It's just, have I thought everything now? This is the thing.
I kinda like it, actually.
After a long winter in southern Lapland, it seems that the snowpack has finally started to heal, allowing us to look at steeper terrain. It's time to head north and explore a new area.
We're in Kilpisjärvi, Enni Rukajärvi is with us, and we're gonna go check how the snow is near the highest point of Finland.
The village of Kilpisjärvi is located right at the border of Norway and Sweden. For the past 10 years, I've stopped there just to take a break before going to Norway towards bigger and pointier mountains. Next to Kilpisjärvi is Käsivarsi Wilderness, the only mountain range in Finland. It is very remote, rugged, and famous for its gusty winds. Due to the remote location and our short weather window, we decided to take snowmobile to the furthest parts of the area, which has the highest peaks.
I've never been here. First time, so I'm feeling like a tourist. Look at Enni, she's in a full-on tourist mode.
Enni Rukajärvi is one of the most successful Finnish snowboarders ever to strap in. She has won several titles, including 2 Olympic medals, X Games gold and world champs. Enni is known for her fluent style and mellow attitude. Over the years, I've spent some time in the backcountry with her, and she has shown that her skills go way beyond the competition circuit. To me, Enni is one of the best female snowboarders in the world, and to have her join this adventure to a place brand new to both of us is truly amazing.
You know, Norway and Sweden are there, but I want to look over there because they have more pointy style mountains and higher mountains too. But this is our home and this is good too. There's more potential here than you first realize.
The Käsivarsi Wilderness is divided into few different sectors, of which the Halti sector has the highest elevation. For Arctic lines, I wanted to find a line in this unique geographical zone. The terrain in this sector is very rounded and generally better for sole riding than steeper lines. After many hours of scanning through maps, it became obvious that there is one steeper face that needs to be put on my list.
Woo!
This face is located on Ritnichokka, the highest mountain peak in Finland. The native Saame name can be translated as Rime Snow Mountain. From the shoulder of Ritni starts a very steep south-facing face that has potential for many different lines, but due to recent winds, it seems that the only one side is holding some rideable wind-packed powder. The plan is to start the descent as close to the top as possible, but to do this, we need to create a better entry point very close to the overhanging cornice.
It looks good, but yeah, need to check if it's okay on top, but would be nice to get to ride it. Oh yeah! Lost my teeth yesterday. Hyvä kun ite unohtaa ton hampaa, että puuttuu.
Joo, Olli on tällä hetkellä suoraan tuossa niinku toi linja, mitä katsottiin tuonne kivikon väliin, niin siinä kohdalla nyt.
We are now closing into the no-go zone, but we're going there, so that's the scary part. We have a plan that like our photographer Olli, who's with us, he went there, he's gonna check and he's gonna do the secure and then I'm gonna go down and see how it is. Dude, two guys and one freaking ice axe.
Antaako se periksi?
No niin, kokeillaan vittu mennä. Oh my god! This is the biggest and scariest line I have ever seen in Finland. But here it is! Here's the entry point, guys! And now the fun begins.
Toi vaan jännittää super paljon ton lipan pudottaminen. Sehän tässä niinku se kuumottavin homma.
That's what we want to drop. So we have to do a third anchor.
Hyi herra, hyi helvetti. This is it. Nyt on pelottavaa oikeesti.
Excited or scared?
Both.
Excited, scared?
I'm excited and very scared. But I know I have skills for this. It's just, have I thought everything now? This is the thing, like.
Bit nervous as well, but good. It looks good. It's way more exciting for Antti because I think he's going first. It was good, super fun. I didn't think this was possible in Finland, and it is.
Best thing I've done this season. Oh, and in Finland, and I was freaking scared, man. Because I knew when you're dropping from the top, there's no chance for me to turn until in the middle of the line. So that was the biggest adrenaline rush I've had this season. Kind of like a dream come true today in many ways. This face is beautiful. It's a true big mountain experience. You need to have perfect conditions and stable conditions to do it, and we were able to do it, so that's really good. I think this is why we make Arctic lines, man.
Only a week after our mission, spring arrived in full force and the whole face avalanched while we were there. It was the biggest avalanche I've ever seen in Finland, and a huge reminder about the importance of understanding all the changing elements when planning to ride in a very steep terrain. Due to warm weather, we decided it was time to put steep open faces on hold and go to an area known for Finland's best couloirs.
Finland's not giving it easy, that's for sure.
Solid powder, Finnish time.
This is the most awful run I've done this season. Holy shit.